My name's Matthew Brown. I'm a computer scientist and professor of radiology at UCLA, working in artificial intelligence and 3D medical imaging for diagnosis and treatment planning. I serve as the director of the UCLA Center for Computer Vision and Imaging Biomarkers that performs AI research and development, and also as the UCLA director of the quantitative 3D imaging lab that provides patient care. What's unique about this lab is that it combines cutting-edge quantitative measurements from AI with high-quality 3D visualizations of patient anatomy. This provides patients and their physicians with very rich information to make a diagnosis and understand and explore treatment options. AI uses visible imaging characteristics as well as features below the resolution of the human eye to provide precise disease classifications so that treatment options can be tailored to the specific patient. Our image analysts in the Q3D lab also generate 3D visualizations for UCLA interventionalists and surgeons so that they can plan the most effective and efficient procedures for the best possible patient outcomes. We're applying this technology broadly from early cancer detection to vascular abnormality measurement to lung disease classification and to surgical planning. After receiving my PhD from the University of New South Wales in AI, I was very fortunate to be recruited to UCLA and am very glad to see that our technology is maturing with careful development and testing so that it's having a really positive impact on patient outcomes. This has made UCLA Healthcare and the Quantitative 3D Imaging Lab a pioneer and leader in this field. Thank you.